Breaking News Center with an update on that school bus crash we told you about in Riverside. Let's go ahead and take this full screen, breaking two here. This is a live picture from Local 12 videographer Brian Dykes, who's on the scene. He's on Hillside Avenue. He just spoke with police, and here's what we know. That first student school bus ran off the road and hit a utility pole after the driver swerved to miss a deer that had run out in front of that bus. We are told that the driver and three students on board all made it out safely without any injuries. So certainly some good news there, but you can see that power line down. There are power lines in the street. We were hearing initially there may have been power lines on the bus. It doesn't appear that that's the case, but you can definitely see that road is going to be closed for a while as crews work to clean that up. But again, three students and one driver on that bus, they did make it out safely with no injuries. So certainly good news. And I am seeing some power lines here as he pushes closer. You can see there are power lines on top of that school bus. So thank you for that, Brian. And we'll keep you posted if anything changes with this. And certainly stay with local12.com and all of our social media accounts for the very latest on this situation in Riverside. In the Breaking News Center, I'm Adam Clements.